Saturn made that final guidance alignment. That's the last action taken by the crew aboard the space vehicle. Now approaching the half-minute mark. T-minus 33, T-minus 30 seconds, and continuing on now. Continuing on at the T-minus 26 second mark, T-minus 25. We'll get a final guidance release at the T-minus 17 second mark. T-minus 17, final guidance release. We'll expect engine ignition at 8.9 seconds. 10, 9,
8, 7, ignition sequence started. All engines are started. We have ignition.